Hi, I'm John Fordham. I'm Adrian's coach. I've been coaching him for the last 3 years. He's a defender on the team and does sometimes play up at the forward position. He's very strong in the air. He's fast, very aggressive tackler and very good tackler. Good ability to run people off the ball. And is beginning to see the field very, very well. Makes good transition from defense to the attack and vice versa. I get very, very high marks, particularly in the air, and his defensive posturing on the field.
My name is Adrian Rivera Aguilar. I'm 17 years old. I've played soccer for 8 years, but I've also played football and trained in jiu-jitsu. Since I've begun playing soccer, I've played defensive mid, center mid, left and right back, and center back. But I'm most comfortable playing any defensive position. I want to play for San Jose State because it can further my soccer career. My strengths are that I'm very strong athletically, I'm a strong tackler, I'm good in the air, I can read the game well, and I'm fast, but I'm also a very good team player. My biggest weakness, however, is that I will sometimes fight for the ball when I don't have to. Lately, I've been working with a private coach, working mostly on my technical skills, further my abilities, and make me a better player.
Good job.